Damn. Yo, guys and gals, it's your favorite Thunder from Down Under. What's up, everybody? What's going on, guys? We're back playing Mario Kart Black Plaza. We're going to do a road to 40 plus on this colorful Mario map and see how far we go on it as well. And for the record, I think I know where all these are. Should we do hard mode right now? Make the zombie sprint.
Mario.
Make the zombie sprint. Did I hit that one? I hit it. There's one back there. I don't know if I hit it with this gun. Oh, I got it. I know there's one on the star. There's one on the star. Oh, he hit me. I'm calling the authorities on your ass. Get knifed. Is there a gun anywhere? There is a gun. There's 25 grand just to get out. $2,500 to get out of this joint. Alright, so far so good.
It's me, Mario.
And I forget, I think these plants are fillers. Well, that was a hell of a reach for that plant. Yeah, that gun's out of ammo already. Damn. Need some ammo. Too far. Thought I saw Mario.
Yeah! It's me, Mario. It's me, Mario.
Where the power at? Huh. That dude was hot-tailing it. 3K for that door? Jeez Louise, Papa Cheese. 25 to go this way, too. Fire boss. Oh, I was not expecting him to be here too. I forgot about him. Damn, where the power at?
It's me, Mario.
It's gonna get harder when we don't get perks going. Oh, dude, I did not hit that dude. Everybody else died but him. Got a shield piece. I need a gun. Hey, power.
It's me, Mario.
I forgot I had no ammo. Dun dun dun. Don't.
It's me, Mario.
It's Oh, I have enough for Juggernog. No. I need a gun. Thought there was a gun over here. Oh. I guess we will get that gun. Speeder. Box is over here. Could hit that. Gotta be getting close to getting all the Marios to get all the perks. Oh, there's one right there. Damn, it's hard to hit that one. Yellow too. Can't hit it.
It's me, Mario. It's me, Mario.
Alright, let's hit the box. Actually, no, I don't want the Chickum. The Chickum's garbage. Chickum is trash. Hit him, man.
It's me, Mario.
It's me, Mario. It's me, the Mario. Fuck that gun. Of course, get the death machine, get pooped on.
Thank you.
I need a decent gun. Come on, let's get this. Can I get in there with the death machine and just spray? I think I hit it. Hit that one. I don't know how many more is left. To hit, but we're getting there. Captain Fantastic's in now. Another loser's in? Another one I'm missing, bro.
It's me, Mario.
Gotta be getting close to getting all those Marios. It's M16. Fucking eye itches. Oh my god. This bitch won't die! Or I got a perk. I don't see any more Marios to hit. Got these two. Got the one up there. Got that toad up there. I don't see it. Ooh, hey, hello. I don't want to keep buying perks because I get all of them if I collect all the Marios. I don't know what other ones that could be missing. I've hit a lot of them. He didn't want to blow up for me. The little winker. Get rid of that guy. Wave 13. Thank you. PhD floppy. And we go down and end the game. Of course. That was a fuck up. I can't believe that shit. I suck at video games. Alright, we'll do one more run. Where'd he go? Alright, I'm just gonna get the primaries and what I need for perks. Fill everything up. Don't worry about the Marios too much. Just go from there. Get wrecked. Let's get wrecked. What happens? I didn't have quick revive either.
Hey, Mario. Hey, Mario. Hey, Mario.
I can't hit that one from here. Too far for the pistol to reach. Got that one at a distance. Got it from there. Oh, he's behind me. He almost got me. He almost got me. I don't know if I hit that. I hit it. Holy shit. Where you at, Dogger? Hello? Oh, here he comes. Here we go! You are so talented. Literally spawned right on top of my ass. I took him out. That's fucking hilarious. That is funny shit right there. He didn't die. Ow. Damn, where was his gun at? Right there. I need power. Give me the power. Come on. Oh, 5K for that door. Expensive. Those expensive. Do that, I almost died.
Me, Mario.
Screw that, almost died. Fuck. Shot that bitch way too close. Dude, I'm just having the rottenest fucking luck in this fucking map right now.
Mario.
He blocked my quick revive. He's a bitch. He's a straight up asshole.
Hey, Mario.
What goes up behind me? I'm screwed. The FNFAO, of course. Think I hit it? I don't know if I did.
It's me, Mario.
Should really try to get all those. I hear him stomping away. locking my perks. I don't think I hit that one. That one's hard to hit. I got all those ones. I know I got the one up there.
Mario.
Oh, that's gay. You can walk around the fucking blockade. Man. You're not cool. This the gun doesn't kill him. Just need that one. I don't know how the hell I'm gonna hit it. I hit it! Oh my god, I hit it. Got all the perks. Damn, bro, you could have gave me a max ammo. Wait. What do I hear? Another one. Oh, I got another one. Got all the perkies. Now, Thunder, don't die, buddy. I need to fill, I think. I got this one done, right? Yeah, that one's done. That one's done. Is this one done? Yeah, that one's done. How much? 14? 14 for the P90. I think we can have him sprint now, huh? Fire, guys. Yeah! Fire, guys. I don't want the SMR. That gun is trash. What are you doing over here? Yes! Give me a gun that will fire me booty. Yeah. Dude, there's still enough. Oh my god. Dude, I ain't gonna have time to build it up. Wow, he counts as a soul too? That's crazy. Whoa! I had to fall down. Give me something good, game. Locker. Damn, why is this gun so good? I need to get back up there and fill that bad boy. Fill that bad boy. Yeah, give me that 100 points. That max ammo way too soon. Scorpion Evo. On the other one. On the other loser. Damn, lit him up with the LSAT, got him wrecked. No, for the shits and giggles, this gun, I don't know, I'm gonna upgrade it, see what it, I can't upgrade it. I wanna see what it is, cause it's a better version of the Gewehr. And I've always wondered if it was any good. Takes about a half a clip to kill him. I fell down the hole. Death machine to get me out of debt. Oh, the storm snipers in here? Oh, dude, this gun's amazing, bro. This sniper is amazing, bro. I was gonna upgrade the Gewehr, but shit, fuck that, dude. This gun right here is the fucking shits and giggles right here, baby. That bitch didn't want to explode. Two peas. Fucker behind me. Fucker behind me, bitch. You dead, sir. You dead, boy. I took that dude out in like two hits. Two sniper hits and he's dead. One hit. Where the dogs at? Where the dogs at? One hit wonder. I'll wait till this dog gets extremely close. Or not. As I blind fire to get that kill. It's like, dude! This. Dude, that sniper is so baller. Played it on that zombie tower with Shadow. Oh my god, dude. It was lights out. I was away. Oh, times two. Oh, shit. Can I get it? Will I be able to get the times two? Hit the fire and die. Yeah, that's what I want you to do. What are you doing? You weren't supposed to go around the fire. Holy shit. I'm already burnt out by doing this, and it's only 20 rounds. I don't know. Oh, shit. Hey, buddy. Get out of here. Oh, shit. Another one? Get out of here. I don't need you in my life. But I think this one we're going to try 50 on, though. We got all the perks. We got decent... We got great guns. We should be fine. And we got that fucker coming in. He's stuck over there. Those bosses get stuck over there. I'm okay with that. Look at this sniper, dude. Sniper is so good. Fetch me their souls. Hit these dogs from a distance. T-Storm sniper rifle. Best sniper in the game. Best sniper in the game, man. Maximum ammo. 24 rounds. Let's go. Like, they're all running away! Give him the woofer! It's the last zombie. Get owned. Oh my God. God, dude. I'm putting him right at the step. Now I don't have to kill a single zombie. They'll all die. It's like a trap. Aww. Get him. Research. F-search. Get him, Billy. Get him. Rack him up, man. Racking up these points. What am I going to do with these points? Nothing. Honestly, probably to replace these two guns. Oh, shit. You getting up here? It was a pack drop. It's like, you don't need a pack. You got a permanent pack. Okay. I'm owning base right now. Yeah, it could reload finally. Six rounds. Oh man, zombies take a lot out of me, I swear. Ah, refills your weapon. That's cool. Dog round. I don't know what the next map's gonna be when we do Road to 50. I might skip a week. Do every other week on this. The reason I'm playing it this time, I don't think me and Chad are playing Customs this time. I think we're playing Borderlands 2 and Minecraft this time around. Should ask him if we should skip Custom Zombies, do it every other week. I know it'll be a lot harder once he goes back to school, but But we'll be alright. We got Master Duel to play. We got Crash 3 to play. If I can figure out the PS1 emulator. Play through games like that. Still got a lot of Pokemon I gotta do yet. I would like to get Gen 5 done before the new one comes out. And possible Gen 6. That's a lot of Pokemon to be played within now until November. I mean, if we don't, we don't. I mean, at least I'll get Gen 5 done, and then we'll play through Gen 8. We're going to play, like, the whole stream's going to be, like, Pokemon. It'll be, like, 2 days of Pokemon, and then whatever me and Shadow play. And baseball, Yu-Gi-Oh, all that stuff. Because, man, a lot of games. I've been thinking about going back to the Switch, play some Mario Maker 2 levels. I haven't done that in a minute. I haven't uploaded a Mario Maker video in a while either. Actually, I want to use the Storm Sniper. I've been loving this gun. What is that? Stay off my stairs. It's like a shotgun sniper. So good. So good. So good. Ba ba ba. So I was casually playing through my other Road of the Show on 2019, the show. I'm thinking about upgrading it to 20, the show. And I finally got traded. I was on the St. Louis Cardinals pretty much the start of that dude's career. I mean, I started in Minnesota and they traded me to St. Louis as a left fielder. Then I finally moved to third base. I simmed the 2025 season because they were sucking. And I was doing all right. I ended the year with 49 home runs and over 140 plus RBIs. But I wasn't happy there. I was getting my team was losing every game we played. Like, I need to get out of this organization. Yeah, we won, like, I think a couple of championships. But there's a few times when we were there, we didn't win a championship or two. And I finally won one home run derby. Oh, I should have won at least a couple. But I finally got traded to the White Sox, and this will be my third team in a 9-year career. I had to change my outfit a little bit because I had it set up when I was Cardinals. I had everything red, and now I'm with the White Sox. I have a black guard on my and a black shin guard, and then I got a white sleeve, and the cleats are white and black, and my glove is black and silver instead of red. I like to match the other shit with the with the team, you know. God, the sniper is so good. Look at this. Unfair, baby, unfair. They can't touch me, baby. Ooh, that was a nasty headshot. Nasty headshot. Yeah. Damn, that gun's almost out of ammo. I'm having too much fun with it, man. I'm not sure what the next Road to 40 Plus is gonna be, though. I thought there was a max max ammo down here. Yay! He. Can't pack. You already got a pack. I definitely want to get back into World at War Customs at some point as well. Here he comes to save the day. He's stuck over there. I'm so stuck. It's a max ammo. Get him, Storm Sniper. Craptastic. Honestly, this might be all we stream tonight. But if we do fail, we will play a different game. It's only 2 attempts per map, so... Should do a SpongeBob one. At some point. Do a SpongeBob one. Still a lot of Mario mess. Me and Shadow can still play. I wish he would do a Road to 40 Plus with me, but it would have to be an early stream if we do it. Stream would have to start at like 5 o'clock in the end of the afternoon. Because for some reason I can't record these videos on my computer no more. I can stream them no problem, it's just I can't record. It's like high encoding error when we recorded our Eric video for Custom Zombies. It messed up. And then the parents are going to be on vacation, so we can't do Eric videos. So... guess we should have did it last week. Oh well. 33. Get up, Death Machine! Do some work for the Thunder Man! Run where the bullets are! I'm on fire. Get wrecked. Wreck 'em, wreck 'em. He's like, hold on a second, he's alive. Two more zombies. Damn. I need to take a break real quick. Give me a minute. Take a break. Oh. I need to take a break. I just needed a chill pill for a second. Normally I take breaks at the hour mark, but this time I took a break close to the 2 hour mark, and I swear to you, this is probably the only game we're playing tonight. Uh-oh. No. Oh, I was gonna say what happened. My game broke. That would suck. Thank you. Get him, Billy. Give him the what fur, baby. Alright, we gotta run. We gotta run, baby. We gotta run, baby. Don't have that OP sniper no more. Hey, how's my sensitivity? Gamepad. Nah, sensitivity is as high as it can go. Gotta love the high sensitivity, baby. Kaboom. It's like, why does it look blurry? Get 'em, Billies. Couldn't get 'em, man. Like, no. Get the nuker.
Double points.
All right, 36. Let's do this. We got it, bro. Like, come on. No. How about no? 37. Oh, might trade out the Storm Sniper. Yeah, it's so good, but I need to run around and get some zombie escapes, man. That's what we gotta do. Wait, can I pack the pack punch? Whoa! Damn, Papa almost got me killed. Pop up almost killed the Thunder Man. Pop up almost killed the Thunder Man. Found all the toads. What? Found all the toaders. I missed the fucking platform. That's a wall, Thunder. two-piece and a biscuit. Do. It's a shotgun. The chick gum. Hey, if you pack this, will it go automatic? No. Well, kinda. Well, there's an escape. God damn. Wasn't paying attention. Was it paying attention? Not killing him, though. Making me hella points, though. Oh, he's behind me. It's a good thing I saw that. Would be funny if I lost everything and be like, no, Billy. What did you do? Say 25. It's not doing its job. He didn't want to get shot with a shotgun. Oh no. Get him, man. Let's do it. Do it to it. Oh my god, I got it back. I never packed this. Let's pack this. Oh shit, dual wield. Come on. Get him, Thunder. Jumping down. Whoa, dude, I did not pay attention. Pull out the trigger finger. I don't know, this one might be another 40 pluser. Oh shit. Oh! How rude. I was gonna take a swig of water, bro. Killed that guy from afar. Mm-hmm. Out of ammo. It's not the P90. Forty-one. The bar. The bar. Get wrecked. 42. Damn. This might be a 44. I mean, let's try to go to 50 at least. It's a fun map. I like, this is one of my favorite maps that we played. The one map I'm looking forward to do Road to 40 on. I still gotta upload the first attempt map, but it's not gonna be able to be uploaded till November because it's not Christmas no more. It's Pie Man's Christmas. That map's gonna be fun to do Road to 40 plus again on. Hyperactive. Making my rounds. Uh-oh. Think you will, Zwine. You're the best perk. Run away! That had to be the most epic escape I've ever witnessed in my fucking life. I ran out of ammo and didn't realize that. I think I dozed off in the process. It fucking... Oh my god, dude. I thought I was dead, bro. Not gonna lie, bro. That's what happens when you start going and then you kind of doze off for a minute. Oh my god, dude. That had to be the most epic... Oh my god, dude. I can't get over that one at all. The shield helped. I ducked. Just, I don't know, dude. The flame dude, I think, helped. But that had to be the coolest escape I've done in a long time. I thought... That was the fucking coolest escape I've done. The best part is I kind of dozed off. Oh, man. That is great. That is great. Oh my god, dude. That escape was priceless, bro. Damn, where'd all you guys come from? The kill is over. Get on, son. Damn, still like 74 zombies left. I'm on a riser from Verizon. Get him, Billy! 44. Got an AK-47. I want my AK game. Don't steal it from me, bruh. Get him, man. Come on. Woo! Our cruise control now, baby. Let's go. Been killing zombies since 2008. Oorah! Bring it on, bringing it on. Tear it down. Let's go. Training the zombies up, baby. Bring it on, the thunder. Spray and pray, big guy. Spray and pray. Let's keep going on the rounds here. I want to hit 50 so bad, but I don't know. It's just getting harder to kill now, and I don't know if I get, how much farther I could go. Kind of already nodded off before and almost got me killed. Bring me the kills of doom. Let's get them out of here. AK-47. Get a lot of points. Points, please. Double points. Double Out of ammo. Ah, just what I needed. Oh, give me another P. P90, come on. P90. I'm glad he'd go straight through across, because that would suck if they blocked that off, because I would have died. Shooting in the sky. Oh my god, about controlling me. Oh man, I should not have played zombies. It is burning me out. Thank you. Alright, got my next set of guns to upgrade. Get him, baby. Bring it home. Four more rounds, baby. P19 Bison. Whoa, that was a little tight squeeze. That's what she said. Little tight squeeze. I feel like this map's a little easy, but at the same time, I did get caught in a corner napping, so yeah. Let's try Minecraft Sand Island, see if it's possible to go to Road 40 plus on that map. Would be nice. Bring it on the fire. I'm out of ammo. That's a bar. Can't handle it. Bring it, bring it, bring it. I feel it. Almost home. That's a fucking stairwell. Run around like a maniac. Got that nuke. Dude, where's the P90 at? I need the ammo. Bring him in a straight line. Yeah, yeah, do it. Woo. This is what we can do. I need more ammunition. Oh, that's a plant. You gotta remember it's the yellow area. Damn, I didn't think he was gonna die. Yeah, that was the longest round of my life. Well, I don't know. I think 48 might do it. I'm getting burnt out. Like, it's tough going 50 rounds. You know, it's mind-inducing, you know? It's like you're doing the same thing over and over and over again. I mean, it's fun, don't get me wrong, but man, when you're starting to get burnt out, it is the worst kind of feeling you can have. I mean, we technically could end the game right here. We just grab the ending. But I don't want to end it on 47. I want to end it on 48. Give me something good. Bro, that gun just tickles them, dude. All this gun does is tickle him. Tickle, 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 little bug. How is LSAT non-packed? This round's gonna be long. I can just feel it. I don't know if we can do 50, bro. I'm getting so burnt out right now. P90, do work. Scorpion Evo. Give me a Thunder Gun. SMR, worst gun ever. Wow, it actually got kills. What the fuck? At 47? Why can't I hit the box? Did I break it? Oh my god, I broke the box. Oh my god, the box is not. Oh my god. The box is broke. Oh man, you got some sneaky deekies. You guys try to sneak attack the Thunder Man. The box is broke. It won't let me access it. Oh my god, this round is getting nuts, so... Yeah, well, let me hit the mystery. Well, let me hit the mystery no more. It is what it is. We're about to end our game anyway. If it's not... Okay, hear me out. If it's not a dog round at 48, we'll keep going. Or if it's not a dog round at 48, we're going to keep going. Even if it's, even if it's 49, we'll keep going. Okay? Oh my god, there's still 76 zombies left. Well, if the box ain't gonna give me another gun, then we're gonna have to find a third weapon off the wall to use. I'm not sure what that gun is gonna be. The box is a dildo. You've hit the box too many times, Thunder. That's why the box is like, nope. Oh! Oh! Box is being a doucher. Hello. That gun is out. Jeez. Here they come, just save the day. So many zombies to kill. Only 26 more. Whew, 48's gonna be a long one if we decide to keep going. I mean, if it's not a dog round, then I'm done. If it is, we'll keep going. Four zombies left on the wall. 9 more, 8 more. Alright, if it's a dog round, we're gonna keep going. If it's not a dog round, we're done for the night. Fucking burnt the fuck out. Alright, we're done on round 48. Yeah, I can't go anymore. There's over 200 zombies to kill. That's fucking insane. I'm ready to get out of here. Yeah, 48. I wanted to do 50, but... Man, I'm stubborn. Do I try to... Fuck it. Let's go 50. I'm stubborn. Let's go 50. Let's go 50. Let's go 50. I need to get ammo, though. I went the wrong way for ammo. I went the long way home. Actually, I can get... Oh. Oh my god. What is up with the triggers on these guns? That will be ready once we get the MX ammo drop. Got a lot of zombies to kill, yeah. I don't think we've killed one yet. Ooh, that'll help. Got it down to 179. I'm hoping for a dog round next round. Because that'll be the easiest round, and then we'll just end it at 50. We'll go by the ending. I'm probably stupid for trying this to 50, but I'm stubborn. And we're so damn close already. I've already played for almost 3 hours. Like, I might as well try to get to fucking 50. Bring on the house. To be honest with y'all, if I did Road to 40 Plus on a lot of maps, let's say one by one by one by one, and if I had like an energy drink, like a few energy drinks, I possibly could do a 24-hour stream just by playing this game alone. Do like 50 on a map, do 50s on all the maps. That would be crazy, dude. That would be crazy, brah. Like, dude, for real, if I played... If this map took, like, 3 hours, like, the next map will take 3 hours. But it really depends, you know? I mean, we could obviously play a bunch of games in the 24-hour stream, obviously. Baseball, I could probably play for 24 hours. Just run the show. I'm done with Diamond Dynasty, and I'm not even going to upload the last Diamond Dynasty video. I'll probably upload the other two, 5 and 6, and then 7 will be a vlog about it. We might do a franchise mode as well. Like, my issue is I swing at everything. Fucking swing at everything. At least I know how to play this mode, right? I mean, I know there's people out there that's gone to, like, fucking 100 and shit like that, but I don't got the time to be going that long, dude. Like, right now, just going to fucking 48, I'm fucking exhausted. Literally. And my box is broke. I can't hit that no more. It's probably because I think Brutus either broke it and we got a fire sale and I hit the box over there and it broke and it fucked it up. I don't know. Sorry, I got P90 off the wall we can use. One of my favorite guns in Call of Duty. I want to say my top five favorite guns are in Call of Duty, besides the water weapons. I'm not counting the water weapons, even though Thunder Gun's my number one fave. If I did top five water weapons, I want to say the one on Forsaken's my favorite. It'd be Forsaken, and then Mowers, and then Thunder Gun. And then Mark II. If I had to pick a non pack-a-punch gun in any zombies form, PPSH is my top favorite. And then I would probably have to go P90. Any type of LMG that can go up to 1,000 rounds. So either the Holger, the HK, any type of LMG would be great in my book. Like, because those are 1,000 rounds. MG42 would probably be number two. Three would be HG40. Four would be the M1927. And then the PP, or the P90. That's what I like. But man, three LMGs packed and have them over 1,000 rounds. There's a lot of LMGs that we played over the course of 2 years that me and Shadow have played. There were a lot of good LMGs that we've actually picked up. Man, we're still at 100 zombies yet to kill. Just got it down into fucking double digits finally. And don't get me wrong, one of these days, me and Ray are going to play more of that Shinonuma Vanguard. We're going to get road to 40 plus on that. We've hit 40 on it, so it doesn't really count. It needs to be higher than 40. We need to get at least 45 in order for it to count. Well, at least 42. I don't want to be like at 40 and then be like, oh, it's done. Like Transit, I think is only 40. I'm not gonna re-upload Transit. I want to replay Transit at some point. Definitely wanted to play Shadows of Evil, but I gotta relearn how to play that map. I haven't played that map. I think the last time I really played that map was 2015, I think. I don't think I played it in 2016. The thing I was playing mostly custom zombies at that point. Like, for real. ...75 zombies left. Hoorah! Almost passed this game mode up, man. I was skeptical about it at first. But now, fuck, know how to train the zombies around. I can freaking go on forever. Hell, we could even try that Donkey Kong map for Road to 40 Plus on as well. Just got that uploaded, so we could try that map. I think there's another version of that map I think me and Shadow should go play. Oh yeah, that's Insta-Kill right there. Let's go. Kill some of these zombies for me. Jeez, we're only at 29 zombies left. Oh god. It's not like I can't buy ammo. It's like I got 80,000 points. I can afford ammo. Like, hot damn. Almost approaching 1,000 headshots. I think I've gotten over 1,000 headshots on one of these playthroughs. I think it was one of the Road to 40 maps. I don't think it was the battle. I think it was the Zombie Desert one, maybe? Can't remember. Thirteen left. Nine left. Please be a dog round. Oh my god. 200. Oh my god, I gotta do it. Oh, I said I was gonna go 50. I don't even care if 50's a dog round. Oh my god, I wish this was a dog round. It would have been so much easier. How am I getting points already? How am I getting points? I didn't kill anybody. Oh, give me that. I need that in my life. Jesus Christ, I want this fucking insta-kill. Oh my god, I can kill zombies now. Uh-oh. Did that break it? No! That broke it. Oh, man. Are you for real, game? Oh, it broke. Oh, sorry. I'll take 49, though. It is what it is. I think what happened was, is I got the fire sale, that boxes broke, and it fucked up the game. All right, 49's good. 49's good. We'll take 49. It is what it is. It sucks that it broke. Because I can't see it. I won't be able to see how many kills I've gotten because it froze. Damn, it sucks. But anyways, guys, that will do it for this video. If you want more Road to 40 Plus on Customs, I got a lot more maps to try. And 49 is pretty good. I'll take 49. I mean, there's a lot of fucking zombies. It's possible the zombies broke it too. But I'm not starting another round because that took 3 hours. If I did it again, I'd be here till 3 in the morning. And I don't feel like doing that, so. Alright, you guys. Make sure you click subscribe if you're new. Click follow if you're new. All the cool links down below in the description. Check those out. And this is Thunder. Peace out till next time. Have a great day.